Hey guys, it's Rohit from Covers here to give you the inside scoop on the betting action of the NHL this weekend. We start off in Winnipeg on Saturday as two of the best in the West clash. The Flames are small underdogs despite a strong record on the road, but the Jets have been great at home. The best bet for this matchup might be the over, with the Flames 4th in the league in goals per game and the Jets 7th. Winnipeg has hit the over in 5 of their last 7 games, while Calgary has been an over machine all season. Speaking of overs, nothing is certain except for death, taxes, and the Chicago Blackhawks hitting the over. Chicago has cashed in on the over in an incredible 24 of their last 27 games. Saturday, they're underdogs against the Montreal Canadiens, who have been a strong underplay in recent weeks. If you're wondering which trend is more likely to continue, keep in mind that Corey Crawford, who was terrible for most of the year, is starting to play much better recently, with only one goal allowed in each of his past 3 games. From Montreal, we head to sunny Florida, where the defending Stanley Cup champions face off against the favorites to win this year's Cup. Tampa Bay and Washington are both 8-2 over their last 10 games, and the Capitals are plus 155 underdogs in this one, despite having the 3rd best road record in the league. That might have something to do with Tampa Bay's dominance at home. The puck line for the Lightning might hold good value though. They are by far the most lucrative puck line team in the league, and convert on the puck line at home more than half the time. After that great lineup of games on Saturday, we go to Sunday in a classic rivalry between the Flyers and Penguins. Heading into this weekend, Philadelphia is 8-2 in their last 10 games on the road, and they're going to need to keep up that success if they want to sneak into the playoffs. The Penguins could have blue liner Chris Letang back in the lineup for this one. He took part in a full contact practice on Friday, which means that he's got to be close to game ready. The big player to keep an eye on, though, is, of course, number 87, Sidney Crosby, who just loves victimizing Philly. Since entering the league, Sid the Kid has scored more goals against Philly than any other team, with 41 goals in 66 games. He scored a goal on the Flyers in every game against them this season. Look into how much a Crosby goal pays out Sunday. As always, best of luck in all your bets this weekend. For more hockey info, check out our website at covers.com and follow us on Twitter at covers.